Hola y buenas noches.
Oh, hi amigos. Danny here, gonna make for you today an alcoholic Tommy's margarita. Kate's been driving me mad. She's had about 3 weeks of non-alcoholic cocktails and she wants something. So this is a Tommy's margarita. It's a fairly modern take on a classic. It's about 1990, a bartender whose name wasn't Tommy, but his, I think it was his dad's restaurant, it was called Tommy's in California. And it's a very simple variation. It's basically just taking out triple sec or Cointreau Grand Marnier, whatever you use for your like citrus enhancer, and replacing it with agave nectar. So you end up with this silky smooth margarita. I never salt the rim. It's totally down to you if you want to, but I don't for Tommy's. Ice up with Boston glass. This is pretty much all I could get hold of from my personal secret stash. Not gonna use a measure because this is 50 mil. So pour that over my ice. I suppose really we should be doing this with Ocho tequila, just as a shout out to the Estes family, because it's a wicked tequila, and without them I don't think half of us would know what tequila really tasted like. 15 to 20 mil of your agave syrup, depends on how sweet the tooth is. Bish bash. Just like that. And juice of about a whole lime, depending how much juice you get out of that lime. But I'm looking for about 35 mil. So. Right then. Now what we're gonna do is give it a good hard shake and then strain it out into our chilled martini glass. Cocktail glass, call it what you will. This is one of my favourites in the low life days. Oh, that was a little gas. Baker Street. I double strain this, but I have no double strainer, no fine strainer. Silky smooth. Garnish that. A little lime wheel. And as the Mexicans would say, Buyakasha! Whoa, that is a tasty little drink. Baby, your margarita's ready. Nice action. Enjoy yourselves. Hey.